1 year later, and Collier County is still cleaning up from Hurricane Irma. All this week, crews are clearing debris from the Gordon River.
Tonight, NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins is explaining what the work means for Collier County's stormwater system.
The beauty of nature and the quietness
are the two things that bring Michelle Davis to this park during her lunch break. But she couldn't help but notice the county working diligently to remove Hurricane Irma debris from a year ago.
We want less of flooding and less of debris. I think that's wonderful. It's a positive move, and it's something that is great.
In a major storm event like Hurricane Irma, trees fall over, they break and die, and sometimes grow horizontally.
That acts as a sieve. It's just going to collect everything that comes on down there. And you, before you know it, you've got a dam on your hands.
And potentially creating several choke points along the Gordon River. The goal for the county:
remove the obstructions to restore the flow of stormwater.
And it puts people to work, and it cleans up everything, and we're able to utilize this beautiful place.
According to the county, they plan on hauling away debris for the next coming months. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.